Husqvarna 288 XP. Let's see how he sounds. It has good compression from well, relatively new, very extremely low hours. I don't think he had a full tank of petrol run through, but yeah, so it's a and it runs good because obviously I did start it, and yeah, let's